I believed that I was safe and that I would never die. Now I'm all alone.